She's a wonderful person, and she's got the heart of a lion. Sorry, get a little choked. I found out more about this disease in the last 24 hours than I ever knew. It's fucked up. She deals with it. Put it this way, I couldn't handle it, you know, and I've gone through my shit. Matter of fact, you're probably wondering, like, this is nothing, my fingers growing, I haven't trimmed my nails. It was a scuba diving accident, and, let's not get into that. Anyway, the shark's alive, my fingers, no, I'm just kidding. I was picking my nose and I went too deep. But back to Nancy, speaking of that, speaking of going too deep, you know, this cause is so important. And thank you guys for coming out and being involved and supporting it. I see so many people here that have been to, you know, all these events, and God bless you for that. I could go on all night, but I know you want to hear some music, and enough from me. But please, please continue to support Nancy in this cause, because it is, it's a beautiful thing. And only people like yourselves, you know, rock and rollers, man. You know, they know how to support shit. So God bless you all, and thank you very, very much. Hi, Nancy, this one's for you as always. This is a song off our latest album, He Saw It Coming. This is a song about my life, or my past life, that was 2 years ago. So my addiction.